Well, howdy, tubes. Welcome to the first camping video of the year. Secret camping, because I think campgrounds are still closed, but guess what? We're not going to a campground. Me and the neighbor we've decided to do a little camping trip. Last year, I went with him and his buddies, because they have, every year they have like this guys trip thing where it's just, you know, a bunch of guys, you know, get their camp trailers and stuff and whatnot and camping rigs and whatnot. We go out to a spot and get drunk and eat food, and some of us shit our brains out like most of the day or most of the weekend. I know I did. So anyways, what we got planned is there's some spots out in the forest near home that we're gonna find a spot and set up camp and get to drinking booze and whatnot. Who knows what else will happen. Alright, here we go. I can barely see what's in front of me. I don't have my light bar installed because, you know, we've been working on that off-road bumper. So I don't have a light, my auxiliary light anymore. Somebody was here, but now they ain't. Yeah, I had an interesting time getting through here. So, I'm slipping. I came through here. You guys can't see what's going on here. Hang on. So, straight ahead, right there, I came through here. To the right is this big rut. This is where I'm at right now. I had to drive through this big soup puddle here. Over to the right, which you also cannot see, and this light I have here is not bright enough, there's a spot they can pull in. I don't know what it looks like up there. I'll have to get a brighter light. You can't see the stars, but I can definitely see the stars. Yeah, so I'm gonna park right here. I think this is where I'm gonna set up camp. I think there's at least a couple spots where Ron can get through. I think he can get in through there and just park his rig right here, and we can make do with everything else. I'm at least going to get my bed set up, so I do need to take a couple things out, but I think this spot right here we're gonna claim. I wanted to park my rig there, but it's at too much of a weird angle. And then there's a big rut that makes my 35s look like 30s. So, yeah. Let's get... there we go. Let's see. I'm actually going to go turn my main lights out. I just realized I have a cab light out. Having this light here is really nice. Makes it so I can see, and yeah. Next thing I want to get is my, get my shotgun out and get that ready. I
can't, they don't really have a good spot for you guys. Hopefully you won't fall. Will you? If I hear a squeaking sound or a whatnot, like that. And guess what? She's ready to rock.
I don't think I can make it through here.
Sorry if you saw ass crack. I think some people have made fun of me for being, you know, afraid out in the wilderness, but yeah, I'm not out here all the time. I'm kind of a city boy. Yeah, I've got this, but I've never had to use a weapon like that to, you know, protect myself. And especially something like a big hungry kitty is probably gonna come at you quick. So you have to act quick, and well, it's not something I do every day. Anything out there? Okay. Fucking squeak. Yeah, you know what? Squeak my 12 gauge. Freaking cat. Oh my god. I gotta. Yeah, there's still some calls going on over there. And I threw a couple logs on there, or three of them, and I had some lighter fluid. I soaked that third one. I just slept in there. I didn't really build a tower or anything, but soaked one with charcoal lighter fluid, threw some paper down, threw that over there, and got a small fire going. I wasn't going for anything crazy. I was just trying to create some smoke and some flame, so, you know, nothing comes over here. Oh, I'm exhausted. And the battery's not flashing. Good thing I brought a second one. I'll have to charge this one up some other time. Yeah. So, I'm all set up in here. I got everything closed up. The only thing that's outside is just some firewood and a couple of camp stoves. Which I was given, so whatever. Yeah, got my shotgun right here. Click and then bang, ready to go. I think I'm gonna try and catch some Z's, and hopefully a little bit later Ron will come out. Ron said he'd come out if he didn't hear anything from me by 12 o'clock, so I think it was a smart idea that I came out now. So yeah, catch you in a little bit. Sit rep on the second camera battery that I brought. That one's toast. I'm also on my third out of six rogue dead guys. Here's where we're at. So, this right here, I don't know. I could probably get to that in two-wheel drive with this truck. That nonsense right there, I wouldn't even attempt, even if I had four-wheel drive with front matching gears, which I have yet to do. Yeah, look at this. Right here. Right at the lake. Nobody's fucking here. You know what it is? This spot right here. The spot that I'm in, My Ford Fusion can make it, no problem. It's these other spots right here that you can pull in, like that one right there, right in the middle. I think Ron could probably get his Tacoma through there. I mean, it's a Toyota, right? He should be able to do it. His tires are nearly bald. But yeah, it's that one over there. It's like, don't fall on that one. It's like, I don't know if I can get you out on that one. I mean, I could probably tug him out, but I don't know how much traction I'll have with just two-wheel drive. So, hopefully when he comes in, I wish I could I don't have any service out here, but I would be like, hey, you know, if I knew what I knew now, a few hours ago, I would have said, hey, when you get to the trail and you see my truck, wake me up, because I'm thinking that middle one, if it's not too bad, I'll have them straddle the rut and just have them back in or something. That way I'm here, he's back in there, and then our focal point will be right here. I think it's a good spot. Oh! The ring dingers are here. He's been doing that for about, I don't know, 5-10 minutes now. I decided to park here. This would be the least problematic to get out of. Yeah, that's kind of nice. Just waiting for Ron to get here. And like I said, you know, I'm mainly at this spot to, well, I needed to crash. Secondly, this will be our meetup spot, and, you know, we'll go elsewhere. And I'm thinking we should go up there, and because when I last took my gun shooting, we went up to a spot way up there, and there was like nobody at that spot, so it was pretty quiet, good place to shoot the guns and away from annoying people. Sorry.
drunk over here, bro. So are you.
Yeah. I'm almost up. I'm one drink away from if I fell in the mud puddle, I would just sit in my own mud.
I'd just sit in my own mud by the fire.
Yeah.
Now it's time to light the fire.
And if I had to itch my ass, I'd just go right in there, because why not?
What else are you doing?
That's actually pretty gross. I wouldn't do that anyway, but... Now this is Candles.
What's the other?
I'd say so far, this is probably the best candle I've ever had. Because all the other ones have been pouring down rain.
There it is.
Fuck yeah. Can we just cut it right at the base?
Whatever you want, bro.
Kind of a big fat fire stick.
Oh, I hear you.
Don't start a war with those kids. Those kids are wild jackasses. We don't want to start a war with them. There's only two of us and there's probably two dozen of them.
Yeah, hey, here are the frogs.
Dude, what are you doing? Oh, shit.
Are you ready, kids?
No. Stop it. Don't do that. You jackass. Stop that shit. You're going to get us in trouble. Oh, no.
Who's getting naked and fucking in the lake?
Ah, shit. Oh, God. I need to get out my shotgun and have it right on my lap now. Thank you very much, Jimmy.
I don't have my hearing protection on.
Who cares? It's a shotgun. You don't need hearing protection with a shotgun. This could be a bad idea, or it could be a fun idea.
Yeah, well, don't step we don't that way, because you'll be in a swamp. So we need to go this way.
Yep.
And keep the lights pointed that way. Okay?
We'll...
Dude, this is going to be fun.
We're fine.
We are very fun.
We do a really bad decision.
Okay.
A really fun decision.
We're in a safe zone. This is all dry.
Careful.
We get up to the main road, and we'll just... I'm way in oncoming traffic here.
turn that light off.
Okay, if you hear a squeak.
Hey, now, wait a minute. This light is not good enough.
No, but it's just enough.
Look at that.
I can see everything now.
Oh my god, look at the fire they got.
Holy shit. Fuck yeah.
Oh my god. Those kids had a good party going. You know, you could have blended with those kids, but I couldn't have.
Yeah, I don't know. Probably.
Me, they would have been like, okay, we're not letting Santa Claus in here. Dude, I was looking at the fire over the pickup truck we were looking at. I was like, holy shit, top of those flames are like 8 feet higher or higher. Yeah. They really were. Must be one of the last kids to leave.
Probably. They must have put a lot of water over that fucking thing.
I can't believe they're leaving so early. What time is it?
It's not even midnight. It's like 11.
It's 11:02, bro. Are you kidding me? That's lightweight shit for you and me.
Yeah.
These kids are lightweights. They're lightweights, bro. Compared to you and me. You're like, you know what? Jimmy and I have seen the sun come out.
No. And literally, yes.
We've seen the sun come up drunk. And guess what? You kids are fucking lightweights.
This has been an interesting night. There's definitely...
They stopped. They're backing up.
Dude, the cougars are definitely not showing up right now.
Uh-oh. What do we got going on here? Don't say anything. Let's see what happens.
Okay, well, so it's okay.
This is your buddy Ron. He's so shit faced, he can't even make his truck. But you know what? I'm stretching out. Oh, it feels so good.
I don't need any more to drink, so.
Me either.
Nope.
Don't need any more to drink.
No. I don't. Me especially.
Either. But you know what? I'm gonna sleep right here. Oh, fuck yeah. My feet are warm and my ass is cold. This is good. And my hands are cold. My face is cold.
But your legs are warm.
My legs are warm.
Do we need to scout the front half?
What?
Let me go down there and scout down there, make sure nobody.
Oh my god.
Stupid is down there.
Oh my god. Alright. That's some shit fest. It's like, I fell on my face and scratched my glasses.
Twice.
So my face is still bleeding. You know what? That's battle scars, bro. It's cool. It's 2:44 in the morning.
Oh, it's almost 3 a.m.?
Oh, good. Dude, we're fucking fucked.
We should probably be going to bed soon.
I should call into my passenger seat over there and try to get some sleep. But I'm worried about making it to my passenger seat. Shit. What the fuck? Okay, really? I'm done. Okay, I need to go night-night.